Last time I talked to him,
baby and I have
it didn't have to yet.
Right?
So they had just drawn the line in front of her house.
Really? It's a couple.
So they were evacuating everyone up to her
church.
House.
They're going to North Carolina. Yeah, if I invite them.
It's a chemical.
Me and my dad was in the woods,
and they had.
I don't know. They're going to be
black.
You see, they have a lot of that.
And
so you can't get to Walmart or anything.
It was.
Do you know Pam?
No.
My friend Melanie, Pam the bird.
Nice to meet
you. Kirk, I don't have a makeup. I'm gonna kill everybody. Let me put me some lipstick.
It's okay, he just got Mireya being herself. Without makeup on. Oh no. Get down, she's putting lipstick on.
People and experts here that I've ever seen, and it could be possibly needed and asked for to come. They've already come and they're already working on the situation.
Mayor, we wish you guys the best of luck as far as the cleanup is concerned. Flora, of course, we will stay here throughout the night and continue to keep you updated as they release new information about the situation.
All right, thanks a lot, Mike. You're reporting live once again.